Well, today, changing out some ball joints. Reason why? I got the AutoZone ones and they're done already. Sure, they lasted me like about a year, but I mean, they started making clunky noises, steering, alignment issues, and all that stuff. So basically, it's pretty easy to take off ball joint. Just put a. I put a 19 millimeter in there, but I don't know, it depends. See it there? Hold on the upper control arm, so that way I can have some space to work on. And then just take off the 14s here, the 414s, and then the castle nut. Use the puller, make one of these. And I see a place that's dirty, it's because it's windy. Use the puller and then just pulls it out. Get your ball joint and pop it in. Remember to put grease on here, on the things here. Grease on it. This is the ball joint for Toyota. The AutoZone one. If it's loose, it's a little loose. Not really, but kind of loose. But yeah.